Hey, it's Jess. Welcome to another weekly flow. Today's flow is going to be for positive thinking.
Begin by laying on your mat, flat on your back. Relax your feet and your ankles. Arms beside you, palms faced up. And take in a deep breath from your lower belly all the way up into your chest. Exhale from the top of your chest all the way down and release any tension, relaxing your body completely. Continue to breathe in and out, relaxing your body. Now bring your knees to your chest and hug your knees in, tuck your chin to your chest and lengthen your spine. Rock your knees side to side. Begin to do small circles, one direction. And switch directions, going circles in the opposite direction. Noticing any clicking in your pelvic area. And bring your feet into the air and grab your feet for happy baby. Bending the knees, feel the stretch in your thighs and inner thighs. Gently rock side to side. Remember to breathe in and out as you rock, releasing any tension, any stress. Release your feet, hug your knees in. Let your knees fall to the right side of your mat, gaze to the left, and open your arms. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, relax your hips all the way up into your spine and shoulders, neck, face, to the very top of your head. Relax. Slide your bottom leg down and extend your body in the direction your fingers and toes are pointing. Extending your body out as you stretch your spine and then relaxing. Slowly bring yourself back to center. Hug your knees to neutralize your spine and hips. And let your legs fall over to the left side, opening your arms and gazing to the right. Take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, relax your side body down into your hips, up into your shoulders, neck, face, and into the top of your head. Slide your bottom leg down and stretch your body in the direction your fingers and toes are pointing, extending your spinal twist. Hold for a breath, and as you exhale, slowly bring yourself back to center. Bring your knees to your chest and neutralize your spine and hips, rocking side to side. Inhale, bring your arms up, reach towards the top of your mat. Exhale, rock your body up into a seated position. And from that seated position, coming into tabletop on your hands and knees. Slide your right knee to your right hand and cross your ankle to the left side of your mat. Slowly begin to slide down into pigeon pose. You should feel the stretch in your hips, in your sciatic area. If you can, bring your forehead to the mat or a block, or simply rest on your elbows. Take a few deep breaths in here, focusing on relaxing your hips, your spine, your shoulders, your jaw, and your forehead. Bring your heart up, step your right leg back. Coming into plank position, take a deep breath and hold it. And as you exhale, slide your left knee to your left palm, cross that ankle over, and slowly begin to come down into pigeon pose. Bringing your forehead to the mat or a block, or simply resting on your elbows. Relaxing your hips, spine, neck and jaw, forehead. Remembering to breathe through any difficulties, any tension, any resistance in your hips or your mind. Notice where the resistance is. Take a deep breath in that area of your body. And as you exhale, release and relax that area. Lift your heart up and slide your left leg back, coming back into plank position for a nice deep breath. Exhale, come down and pivot and face the long edge of your mat. Place one leg or one foot in front of the other so that your legs are not crisscross. Take a deep breath and reach towards the sky. And as you exhale, bring your hands to heart center and begin to fold forward. If you feel comfortable enough, drop your elbows down to the ground. Perhaps rest your forehead on a block or the earth if you can reach. And take a few deep breaths in here as you feel the stretch again in your hips. Remember to relax your hips and your spine, shoulders, all the way into your face. Take a moment to stretch your neck, looking left and right. Feel free to listen to what your neck needs, rotating it in circles, or swaying it side to side. Roll your spine on up. Take a deep breath in. As you exhale, switch your feet out. Inhale, reach towards the sky. Exhale, slide your hands down to heart center and fold forward, bringing your elbows to the earth. Forehead tucked, chin to chest. Take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, relax again in your hips and in your body. Relax in the areas that you feel resistance. Feel free to rotate your neck and stretch your neck muscles, releasing the tension in your shoulders. Remembering to breathe in and out. Roll your spine up and take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it out. Pivot your body. Lay onto your mat in Shavasana, returning to the pose that we had began with. Letting your legs spread out to the mat, hands by your sides, palms up. Relax here and notice any differences in your mind and in your body as you breathe in and out.
Thanks for joining me today. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share.